Officials at the Internal Affairs Ministry say the CPI was up 2% from a year earlier, but they estimate that without a hike in the consumption tax last April, the index would not have changed at all. And the CPI was down compared to the figure for January by 0.2 percentage point. That was mainly due to energy prices. Petroleum products for February were cheaper by a wider margin than in the previous month. The CPI does not factor in fresh food because those prices tend to be volatile.